Good news, PiWhales community. We're excited to announce that our YouTube videos are now translated into over 100 languages worldwide. Now you can enjoy our content in your preferred language by simply selecting your own language in the subtitles settings. Thank you for your continued support, and we hope this makes our videos even more accessible to pioneers everywhere. Now back to the video. Pi Network Ventures has officially announced its first ever investment, and it is going to OpenMind, an innovative company building an operating system and open source protocol that allows robots to think, learn, and work together, just like how Android allowed millions of smartphones to run on one global ecosystem. This move aligns with Pi Network's ongoing mission to use blockchain and its massive global resources to solve real-world problems, expand real utility, and bring more economic activity onto Pi. OpenMind's work creates a shared intelligence layer for robots, enabling them to collaborate autonomously in a decentralized ecosystem, which fits perfectly with Pi's vision of combining blockchain, AI, and open innovation. But beyond the investment itself, Pi Network and OpenMind have already completed a successful proof-of-concept experiment where volunteer Pi node operators use their computers to run image recognition AI models for OpenMind. This proves that Pi nodes can run computing tasks for third-party organizations, opening the door to a decentralized AI computing network powered by Pi's global node infrastructure. Since Pi has over 350,000 active nodes with unused computing power, these resources can be transformed into productive work. In the future, AI products could fulfill their computing needs by paying Pi node operators in Pi, and those node operators could opt in to earn extra Pi on top of their regular node mining rewards. This could allow Pi to integrate deeply into the AI economy, especially in AI model training and computation. OpenMind's technology focuses on helping intelligent machines interact securely with the world around them, without relying on one central company. Their OM1 operating system works on different types of hardware, and the new FABRIC protocol allows robots to verify identity and share context with one another across digital and physical environments. Pi Network Ventures believes that supporting this technology creates opportunities to bring Pi into real-world use cases, increase its utility, and encourage more global production using Pi. As AI becomes more powerful, questions about distribution, ownership, and the role of human labor rise. And in a future where many tasks are handled by AI agents, Pi aims to ensure these agents use blockchain payments, identity, and authentication systems built on Pi Network. OpenMind's vision of a shared intelligence layer connecting robots and autonomous systems could scale into industries like logistics, manufacturing, and automation. And Pi sees a future where blockchain supports fairness, open innovation, and economic participation. The proof of concept with Pi nodes running AI tasks is the first step in building a decentralized computing utility, similar to a decentralized cloud powered by ordinary people. Instead of centralized companies controlling all AI computing, Pi's global network of nodes can provide a cheaper, more accessible solution. Developers who need AI computing could pay in Pi. Meanwhile, humans inside the Pi ecosystem could also contribute knowledge, feedback, and labor while getting rewarded in Pi, forming a complete cycle where computation, participation, and innovation all connect to real value. Although Pi Network Ventures follows Silicon Valley-style venture investing and cannot guarantee that OpenMind will succeed, the goal is clear. Support groundbreaking startups that could expand real-world Pi utility and make blockchain useful in an AI-driven future. And as we reach the end of this update, one thing becomes clear. Pi Network is no longer just a mobile crypto you mine on your phone. It is moving into real-world infrastructure, real business, and real technology. The investment in OpenMind marks the first step in connecting Pi with the future of robotics, AI, and decentralized computing, opening new doors where Pi nodes can earn more, smart machines can collaborate, and Pi can be used to power the next stage of innovation. We are watching the evolution of a blockchain ecosystem that wants to be more than a token. It wants to be a functional economy where people contribute energy, intelligence, computing power, and receive value in return. If this vision continues to unfold, Pi could play a role in how AI systems interact, pay, learn, and operate in the real world. The journey is far from over, and the future of Pi Network is only beginning to take shape. Stay tuned, keep mining, stay engaged, and imagine what Pi will become as technology and human collaboration merge into one global network. Hey, PiWhales family. Today, we've got some exciting news to share with you. We're launching our PiWhales Loyalty Club YouTube membership, and it's going to take your Pi Network journey with us to the next level. Let me tell you all about this amazing new feature. You may have already noticed that little join button right next to the subscribe button on our channel page. That's where the magic happens, and here's why you'll want to click it. Becoming a member of the PiWhales Loyalty Club is all about supporting this amazing community and unlocking exclusive perks that we've carefully designed for you. So what makes this membership so special? Well, by joining the PiWhales Loyalty Club, you'll get access to exclusive perks you won't find anywhere else. Let's break it down. First up, VIP early viewing. Get access to our videos before anyone else. You'll be the first to know all the latest Pi Network updates, tips, and content. Next, we've got exclusive member-only live chats. During our live streams, only Loyalty Club members can chat and interact with us. Don't worry, you can still watch, but the real fun happens in the chat with our exclusive crew. And because we appreciate you, our Loyalty Club members will get special shout-outs in videos and live streams. It's our way of thanking you for being a part of the PiWhales family. Want to help shape the future of PiWhales content? As a member, you'll get access to exclusive polls where you can vote on what you want to see next. Your opinion matters, and we want to hear from you. Finally, priority comment replies. We'll prioritize replying to your comments to keep the conversation going. Have a question or want to share your thoughts? You'll get quick, direct responses from us. Now, I know some of you might be thinking, what if I don't join? Don't worry, nothing will change for our awesome community. All of our regular content will still be free and available to everyone. This is just a way to give extra love and appreciation to those who want to go the extra mile to support PiWhales. And to make it even more fun, Loyalty Club members will get exclusive badges next to their name and fun custom emojis to use in comments and live chats. Show off your loyalty and stand out in the crowd. Click that join button and become a part of the PiWhales Loyalty Club today. We're so excited to welcome you into this exclusive community. Your support means the world to us, and we can't wait to share even more exciting content with you. Thanks for being part of PiWhales. Catch you in the next video. A big shout out to our amazing PiWhales Loyalty Club members. Thank you for your incredible support. Şerafettin İnan, Ekanem Basse, Bukiye Kubua Bukiye, Seyit Yılmaz, Sukdev Ninema, Samehis, Yusran, Elvin Yu.
Subscribe to our PiWhales YouTube channel and earn Pi Rewards.